John.
Yeah, just knock the bucket over.
You
fine.
Spilled the bloody water.
I don't like any of you people. What over here?
Can you, Steven? This is not cooperative gameplay. This is fucking around.
How do I interact with this goddamn thing? What's the interactive?
Oh, do we just talk? Okay,
interact?
I guess we just.
Yeah.
Like you have to go. You. Stop putting everything in the fire. What are you doing?
I just wanted to see what would happen.
You want to make it explode? Because that's what's going to happen. It's going to explode.
Oh,
my
mop
did not get cleaner.
John.
I know. Hang on. We have to
put
the
bucket
okay,
on the floor and then go to the water.
There.
Alright, I'm sorry. How does this work? So how do I get water in the bucket?
Steve,
you have to just
get it,
whenever
you get
a bucket's out, jump in the fireplace.
Oh, okay. So, well, bye.
You can't get new water. You just
have to get and the one thing Steve, is, I feel like we're never going to stop trailing our own bloody foot.
Okay, stop. The water's bloody. Let's put it in the fire.
Okay, wait, calm down.
We have to clean out an area, and we have to go from there.
This game is so much better than I ever imagined it would be.
I'm trying to do, but stop stealing my fucking bucket! Look what you did!
The thing is, like, I thought, like, okay, game, will you clean up?
Oh, fucking damn it.
What the
hell? I just
want to clean. I got you.
All I want to do is just clean. You only have to hit the mop, like, one time.
Oh my god.
Now it's on the ground. Well, the water's gone.
Can you stop stealing my fucking bucket?
I just made the bucket. Leave me alone. Why am I still spreading?
This is the best game I've ever played.
I played this for like 5 minutes. You guys spilled 20 buckets on the floor.
Because it like wants you to work together, but...
That's like an impossibility.
I never gonna work. Wait, personal... What's this? Whoa, what
shit.
The...
What? How do I...
God damn it!
I don't... Alright, I'm not clear as to how... Oh, what is this thing?
What?
Where's the MacGyver? No, what does it do?
MacGyver? That's this... If you click it, you can see where there's still, like, mess.
Okay.
It, like, sniffs out the mess.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Everyone's gonna get their own buckets.
That's not how it works.
There's a bunch of buckets, though.
I know, but that's never gonna happen for us.
Okay. All right, get your bucket.
How do I interact? Mine. Do I have to use my bare hands?
Yeah.
You have to press 2 and then click left.
Thank you. That's all I needed.
Now, how do I clean my mop? Because every time I hit the bucket,
you have to aim into the
water and hit it a couple of times. It's a little.
Okay.
All right.
Do that.
Can you? Oh, what the hell? You can right click with the mop?
Yeah, it just slaps whatever's in front of you.
Slap my ass.
I think we need to clean in front of the fireplace because that's where all the blood is. Okay.
God damn it.
Firmly grasp it.
This is the hardest game I've ever played. Can I wipe my shoes? Like, come on.
No, you just have to wait for the blood to go away for the shoes, I think. Yeah. You just have to keep walking around, unfortunately.
You do have to, like, aim at the water with the mop.
I noticed.
Okay.
You're getting footprints everywhere.
You also have to clean up like the stuff on the ground too, like these shock. I think it's the shotgun shells.
Really?
We have to put the elves in the fire.
Yeah, I've. Who knocked over the stereo?
Okay, maybe we should put the elves away before
There should
be.
Oh yeah. Here, wait, hold on. Let me drop that. I want to get a container for us.
I don't. This is the most fucking morbid game. Thank you. Have this.
He's
hello.
He's in the thing, actually.
Give me that.
I got enough, guys. Let me just.
The elves are only making more of a mess.
Yeah, I know. If you drop them, they.
Stop!
A bunch of little bits.
I just cleaned that.
They're jingling today.
I just cleaned that.
Hey, Steven, this is just like sheets.
This is just like sheets.
I just cleaned that. Now it's a mess. A bloody mess.
Did Tom tell you about what I found in the trash can the other day?
No, what did you find?
So now I have the elf. Great. Now there's a bloody mess everywhere. I went out to change, like, what the hell is it? One of, the, like, the gas pump trash cans?
Yeah,
I looked on top, and I saw a wig just, like, sitting on top of the trash can. And I was like, ew, that's gross. So I picked up, like, a McDonald's bag, and, like, I used it to, like, wrap around my hand, and I picked it up, and, like, a half-full bottle of whiskey fell out of it.
Okay, well... Okay, so I thought it would be smart to put I put the elves in the box, and then I carry the box.
You have to put the elves in the fire.
I know, but I put them in the box so I could carry a bunch of them.
Oh, yeah, you can do that.
Oh, what the fuck? What happened to this elf? He's just...
I see that.
Just what even happened to him?
Slappy Littleton?
Stop slapping me!
What?
Okay, so I wanted to go over... Oh, shit.
There isn't a better way to...
Okay, I wanted to go over here.
You got it everywhere. You got the...
I'm trying to clean the elves up so then we can get the blood after.
Okay, I wanted to, where's the butt for this? Okay, so we can get, like, disposal bins, like this, and we can, like, put stuff in it.
Oh, great. Okay, that works, okay.
Alright, hold on, this bucket is full of, this bucket's full of dirty water, what do I do with it?
Okay, we have to
I think you put it in the fire.
No, you put it in the machine, doesn't it clean the water?
Yeah, you can put it in the machine.
The machine that,
automatic. This thing, where we get the buckets
from. I don't think you can.
I believe, Steven, try it, please.
I have a bucket
okay,
of fire.
Okay, so if you want to straighten something out, like if it falls on the floor, click it on the left
now,
again.
Click the.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah, you put it in the fire.
Steven.
What?
You
put it all over the floor.
What?
Our theory was incorrect.
Yeah, I told you.
We just have to get a new bucket.
The reindeer. Oh God.
I need.
Wait, I haven't explored outside of the first two rooms.
Oh God, I found Johnny's down here.
Oh, dear God. The fireplace is horrible.
I'll help you with that before I go see what they're doing. Ribs do night.
I'm letting you know now, sometimes the slosh-o-matic will fuck us over and just spawn a body part.
Yeah.
I'm not joking you.
Good game.
No.
Okay, so I need to get the body bits into box.
There's a dead elf. Actually, that's a toy.
What are you doing? Who are you?
Alex, why can't you just talk like a normal person?
That's too hard. I don't even have like the chat thing, so what even happened here?
He can't talk anymore.
Why?
What happened to your mic?
God damn it. How do you turn on the chat thing?
It's in the audio options.
Okay. Wait, what chat thing?
The text to speech thing.
That's a thing?
Yeah.
So. Oh my God.
It's
Alex,
it's awful.
I think... yes, you numbnut.
This is almost as bad as that one game we played. That
John.
God, yeah, that atrocity. Yeah, it was. Yeah, sure. Thank you soon. Yeah. God damn it. Can you clean?
Wait,
oh,
can I turn the volume of the text-to-speech up?
Okay. I don't know.
I don't know, but we had to clean up that soot off the ground, too. Oh, shit, I missed. Like, that soot, like, at the explosion, I gotta clean that up.
That's a little heavy.
How was that blood? That's not even... Okay, sure.
I would love a pizza right now.
I got a wait.
Alright,
well,
please.
What is 3?
It lets you know where mess is.
Oh, like
yeah, that if you click it, you can see where stuff is.
Personal log.
I fucking hate you, Alex.
Okay, I found a broom.
A broom? Like can you actually use it or not?
Old-fashioned broom. Yeah, it's a tool I can use.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving a lot of footprints. I'm sorry.
We actually need that box that says hands off. We could put stuff in that.
Guys?
What? Why you have tea? Put that in the box.
In the what?
I would recommend you don't put that in the fireplace.
You just knocked my box of body parts over.
I mean, I'm trying to put I've been trying to put that in there for like 10 minutes.
My box of body parts, damn it.
My box of meme. Why don't you just put the entire thing in there?
Oh, I didn't know how it worked.
You just put it in there and it's not.
Oh, bye. Oh, God.
It's over. It's over.
We're all gonna die.
This is Turns out.
I'm glad you found the TNT.
I was the mess all along.
Let's not do that again.
Okay. Let me grab the box. We need the box. We need this. We'll just put this right there. How do you open it? I forget it. I don't know. Oh. There's more. You fucking killed me!
What?
You fucking killed me!
Wait, what the?
How did I die?
Oh, there's more stuff happening upstairs.
How did I die?
I don't know. Is this a shotgun? I wanted the shotgun.
Let's clean up this room right here because there's still elves.
You can have the shotgun after you clean up, Timmy.
Okay.
Okay, wait. So do you want me to? Why don't I I'm gonna get all the elves and put them in the fire.
That's what I'm doing right now too. There's still elves, but I try to make like a small clear path. If you're going to like a bloody area.
Okay.
God, this game is so pleasing and upsetting. You're getting blood everywhere. I fought so hard.
I need to get the body parts up. I'm like, before we do that, we're just gonna keep getting blood everywhere.
All right, fine. I will commit. Except there's a lot of shit up here. Where's the next box at?
You can make them at the.
Yeah, those cleanup boxes. You can make them at the water load.
Wait, not that one. Like you see the one over there in the other corner? You just punch that one. It'll give you a box. Wait, can you just put the whole box in the fire?
Yeah.
It made a bigger mess.
What, yeah, it's not, like I said, sometimes it spawns body parts and shit, so. Okay, you're cock blocking me there.
Sorry, I'm sorry. What is this game?
You have to clean up a mess. That's our job, that's our duty.
Our duty is to clean up duty.
Yes. Except that it's all bloody and, you know, we haven't yet to find Santa. I don't know
yeah,
Santa.
Or
Santa Claus.
Let's get the
find
body
and
parts,
burn up
and
too.
Then we'll...
God damn it.
It is our booty to... It is our duty to click to please that
and
booty.
And it fucked up. Thanks for the body part, asshole. God damn it.
Oh no, I just made a bigger mess.
Go in the fire. Go in the fire!
This room seems okay, except there's knives in the floor.
It's okay, except, you know, there's knives and blood everywhere.
I see TNT. I don't like it.
I recommend not putting another Fireworks again, because that was just a bad choice by me. Okay, again, let's just try and clean up the fireplace one more time. Let's get that clean up a bit. Son of a bitch! God damn it.
Whoa.
Good job. Music machine.
Traggy. What the heck? I hit the water. Bob Saget. God, fuck! I did it again.
Get the bucket out of the fucking fire.
God damn it, stop spawning body parts!
Okay, Scoobs.
Okay. Oh, I need to get better at doing this cleaning thing.
Yeah, wait.
All I'm gonna do is...
No! Is that an elf or a doll? Oh, that's an elf. That is an elf. Who thought this up? That's what I want to meet them.
I hit this water like 5 times and
what the?
It didn't want to work for me.
Whose head is this? Oh no, this is one of your heads.
You want to put down the fireplace?
Yeah, let's pretend that never happened.
Bob was 2 weeks from retirement, and you fucked him. Oh man,
you really should get a box for this shit. Oh, there's Gibbs.
I think we. Oh, there's machetes and shit. Put that in the box.
There's a letter here to Santa. Dear Santa Claus, it was my birthday Friday. Mommy got me only 23 presents and a soccer field cake. I hate her. I said you were better. I want 23 steak pies, 12 ice creams, 18 trays of reindeer chocolates, 3 big boxes of fudge, a pair 5 computer with Conscription 3 Brown Ops, and a Nitro Genie go-kart.
Conscription 3 Brown Ops.
Signed, Stevie Chubbs.
Okay, I think we, alright, do we have most of the body parts out?
I don't know, I'm still trying to clean the room we spawned in, but I can't even get over there.
There's probably some still upstairs.
So I'm trying, because I feel like once we get rid of all the body parts still in the room, will be easier to clean up.
Yeah,
but we still have to
clean ourselves up.
Blood everywhere each time we go and get, like, stuff and blow each other up. I just want the fireplace in front of it clean, just so we can...
Dear Santa, I want a new Playbox 180 and a new iPhone 732S and the new Racer Man car driver game. I also want a new bike because the one I got last year is dirty, and I want a new Windbreaker air rifle too. I've been so good, I want these. By Billy Spoiled. Now, you want to read that? John, where are you?
I want to put the shotgun in here, but I can't.
Where are you at, John?
I'm in the fireplace.
Here. Read this.
Are there any body parts still in there?
Hold on. Present here. Get this shit out of here.
What? Where is it?
Present out. I want the shotgun in there. Yeah.
Racer man.
Yeah, box
driver
game.
Yeah.
Wait, did you track blood in that room?
I did, but I'll clean it up. I this room has been my special project.
Dylan.
What?
Here, look at this letter.
Alright, where is it?
At your feet.
Okay. Dear Santa, I want a new Playbox 180 and in the new iPhone 732S and the new racer game, car driver game. I also want a new bike because the one I got last year was dirty and covered in syphilis. And I think I want a new Windbreaker air rifle too. I've been so good this year, so I want these. Billy Spoiled.
Damn it.
I'm putting this on fire.
Twinkly Elf is upstairs.
So we're gonna get shit this year.
Wait. What are the names of these books? Alimony Horror Stories. Quartus. His last name is spelled like this. Wait.
What the shit?
That's how his last name is spelled.
Bastard? Who?
These books.
Mr. Santa Claus. Happy Christmas. This year I want a new Arachnoboy comic, a new motorbike, a new archery set, a new 58-inch TV, a killer falcon like the one an Uncle Gunther has, a new stereo to make the butler mad, and a big tin of chocolate caviars. But the red ones, not the shit purple ones you gave me last year. Blurg!
Did you seriously just kill me?
Wait, how did you die?
I've been very good, and I've only
Did you... What?
It's okay,
Dylan.
Did
you put that in my ass or something and I died?
I'll dispose of you, don't worry.
I wasn't even looking. You may be 59 years old. Are you happy? I'm 59.
Wait, how do I...
Holy shit.
How do I pick you up and put you in the thing?
I don't even see my body.
It's right here.
No, I don't see it.
Oh, there's so many letters.
Steven, you have to help us clean.
I'm sorry, there's so many letters.
You're on send calls.
Guys, can you hear me?
Shit. Yes.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Oh my god, my ping is back. Oh like, my god, my ping is back down to 32.
Bad?
It's back to like 30.
Shit, I need a bucket. I need help cleaning the beginning room.
Oh, that can spill. In a game of cleaning, why did I think that was not a possibility?
Shooting.
Oh, it's not. Wasn't coming out either.
Damn it! It's almost clean.
I'm just trying to get the body parts out, and then we can.
Hey guys. Yeah. Hey guys. Hey guys. Do you all see this? This is
the Molotov cocktail.
That's Chuck Hurlington's eggnog.
It is.
Oh, there it goes.
God damn, why you gotta break shit?
Get the fucking bucket out of the fire.
Can we clean in front of the fireplace? Holy shit.
No, because until we get all the body parts, we're gonna have to
stop squeezing everywhere. Alex, your fucking thing's dirty.
Final notice, Mr. Claus. It is with great regret that I find myself forced to write this correspondence once more. As our investigation determined the atrocious conditions which you forced upon our elven brethren, cease immediately. The low pay, the incredibly long work days, the lack of holidays, it's inhuman. And if we at the Union do not see radical changes in the next 3 weeks, we will be forced to pursue legal changes. And then, sir, you shall see that the full fury of the elves is not so small. Good day. Tiny Littleton, Secretary General. And now they're all dead.
Okay, I think the beginning room is clean, like the little room we started in. I don't see anything in here. Other than like the little like winkle shot. I think we gotta collect these like little green things.
Dear brother, I'm in jail and need bail money. I was caught whipping children in the streets. It's this one town. They're always trouble. I know you told me not to go out at Christmas, but why must you have all the fun? I'm so bored. I hope you send an elf with money soon. I do like elves. So fragile. Remember, you owe me one for that Russian mafia incident. Your brother, Krampus.
I think he's like a... that's kind of funny. Okay. Anything that's like... if you see like a little green thing, put in like that little chest we have. What the shit?
What do you mean? The little like flash drive looking things?
Yeah, like a little flash drive.
What are they? What are they?
I don't know. I'm just collecting them. God, man.
I burned a few of them earlier.
Perkin snorts a lot. It says that on the one I picked up.
Oh, are these kind of like dog tags for the elves?
I guess. I mean, I wouldn't call them dog tags because they ain't serving the meme war.
Jig Dinklebell. Dinklebell.
Dinkelberg.
Tanky 2 feet.
Whenever I do like the bucket thing, I jump and hit it just so I don't hit it over. I don't know if you guys do that.
Oh.
God, this is chores of the game.
It's like trying to do chores with a bunch of idiots, though.
Wait, is this another like letter? Oh, dear brother, I'm in jail again. You just read this, didn't you?
Yeah, I dropped it there for future reference.
I just put it in the furnace. Just burn it up.
Oh no. Oh jeez.
Can somebody bring me a bucket? Because I don't want to track all this blood everywhere.
Yeah, just give me 1 second to get another one. I mean, someone else just put a bucket here because, you know, people are good at that, too.
This game feels so natural, too.
Oh, yeah, I was teaching Jada how to clean facilities today. Oh, you're over there. Yeah, give me 1 second.
Who?
Jada. Or Jenny. Jenny, I'm sorry.
Holy shit, you had to pick the blacker name, didn't you?
Thanks.
Oh, no, damn it. No, we have a Jada. We genuinely have a Jada. I swear we have a Jada.
Alright.
I just have that in there.
The fireplace is full. Body part incoming. Shit.
So I picked up the floorboards upstairs, and there's like 8 dead elves stuffed in it.
Okay, one more time.
That wasn't
fuck. This is so hard.
I know. I can't
clean. God, just stop spawning body parts. Fetch. God damn it.
Oh, I'm breaking booze bottles.
Someone call for a body massage.
Body massage.
Body massage.
Right there.
What's a body massage?
That's the mess that I've made. There's a. Who threw the dead elf down here?
Probably Alex.
Why can't you just put a fireplace in a normal human being? His arm came off, too. You just... Where's the stereo? I need a...
It's on the table.
Okay, we need
Can I,
wait, That's completely dirty.
There's a broken bottle of Jack Daniels here.
How am I gonna...
Except it's called Slack Spaniels.
How am I gonna... How are we gonna not make a mess if our feet are bloody?
We just have to, like, walk around and wait for our feet to be clean. I'm hitting the water, it's not... Okay. God damn it. This blood's getting everywhere. What is this?
My footprints are a little messy, sorry.
Broken bottle? Just throw this in.
Quit fucking radio is this.
Keep the fireplace clean, but I was so wrong. Oh, do we need a stool? I don't think we really need to burn this, but...
Okay, no, the blood wears off, actually, pretty quickly.
Yeah.
What?
Holy shit, what did you do?
Nothing.
Body massage.
What?
God damn it.
Scorch marks everywhere.
I did that. Body
I spilled my blood.
Where did this elf come from? Alex, are you up? Alex, are you up there?
Chase the bitch of Frankum Zondor.
Fucking piece of shit.
God damn it. Stop spawning the bodies. I don't need this shit. I just want a fresh bucket.
Alex, this is your zone to clean up, okay?
Okay, I know. It's clean there, but we gotta clean up all the soot from what the hell Steven did.
I did nothing, that was all Alex.
You did, you got this soot everywhere.
Oh god damn it.
What?
I'm gonna knock a bucket over.
You got like freaking Mrs. Claus's ashes everywhere.
Man, can you bring me that bucket?
Sorry, I didn't know she passed.
Oh, yeah.
Where is it? Well, I would if the bucket, you know, didn't fall over.
Do we need to keep all of these gifts around, or can we burn those too?
I'm gonna probably burn those. I'm just gonna keep, the guns.
Thank you.
I can't. Looks like this gun right here. I'm gonna grab this little sorryful little.
That explains why my ping.
Put it in. You're alright there?
Back to 47, so, it's, you know.
I'm gonna burn the hats too.
No, I'm not.
Was that my head? Ready. Oh, that's a mess.
Over 200 right now.
All right, let me respond to that.
Whose head is that?
I don't know, throw in the fire.
I think there were soldiers in here as well.
It's a woman, though. It's like a firefighter. All right, I'll just ease my way over to the fireplace and try to not make a mess.
Yeah, try not to walk in the blood. That's the hardest thing.
No, I succeeded.
God fucking damn it, I knocked the bucket over.
My last line of defense, and it failed me. I love the little penny big ears. This is an obstacle.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Aww.
Wait, what do I do with an empty bucket? Do I just put it in the machine?
I always put it in the fireplace. Dylan, are you there?
Oh, go.
Yeah, I'm just texting. I'll just respond to this.
Okay.
Wait, it's like blinking. Like, is there a way to refill the bucket?
Oh. No, you just have to get a new one.
Wait, John, can I see that?
Okay.
There we go. What? No. Jump.
What the?
Wait, jump. Shit. Jump for a second.
What are you doing?
Okay. I have you now. Here, can you get up there? Can you scrub that?
You can just jump and hit that.
Wait.
You have a long reach. I can just jump and hit that.
Way to take the fun out of it, Dylan.
Wah!
Come on, we get it. We finally get a
fireplace.
We finally get a cooperative game, and you're like, I can Steven this.
How you name it after yourself.
Okay, did we get all the blood out of the main room here? Oh, wait, there's a little more over here.
Okay, so we've cleaned this room up pretty well. There's a couple flash drives over here. There's Waxy Big Fist, so. Oh, I just realized Alex just disconnected from the game.
Oh, sorry.
We've also got Figgy Faffler. Okay.
Do that a little bit ago.
And we have also got sticky honey toes. I didn't drop it.
I didn't drop it either.
I'm coming back in with my connection still apps and shit.
We can tell.
Oh, God.
Okay, so wait, what do I do with a bucket that's full of dirty water?
You put in the fire.
Mr. Claus, it is with heavy heart and dwindling pocket that we regret to inform you that you are being sued in the amount of $250,000. The claims are as follows: destruction of property, damages, emotional suffering, public disturbance, and obscenity. Apparently, you're... No, Dylan, you're not Santa Claus. Apparently, your reindeer had...
God damn it.
And your eyebrows.
My eyebrows are fat. I take offense to that. You must adjust the...
Stop giving me body parts.
You must adjust the world around me.
I don't think that's in all the way, but whatever. Ooh, another gun.
Ooh.
I got a gun, too.
Well, I'm putting that in the box. Yeah.
I got a legit gun.
Alright.
Like, I got an
actual... I was upstairs looking. I never went up here yet.
I got an actual hunting rifle.
There's legitimate body parts on the staircases, and now I can grab these.
I have a legitimate hunting rifle. Well, excuse you.
You want to go put it in the box, or you... Yeah, that's the ground level box.
I don't see any blood in this main room.
Well, I mean, I see some. There's one like right there on that. This right here.
Where?
Oh. I can't get it.
Oh crap! Right.
The steps.
Maybe jump on the.
We're gonna jump on the table. Probably get that.
What's that? What the?
Oh shit!
Yeah, my connection's so bad. I can't even.
Oh my god!
Guys.
What happened?
I might have been a little mess.
What happened?
I had a bunch of stuff, so I was picking it up and throwing it into the fireplace. And
was there anything explosive?
John.
What?
John, you're not making any. You're not trying to save me or anything. You're not even giving me a proper burial. You're just like, well, into the furnace he goes.
That's not even me.
That's me.
Who was it? Thank you, Dylan. Thank you. Shit. I appreciate you putting in my head last.
No,
next to my hands.
We're
very businesslike.
what the hell?
I love how
why did it explode?
I love how I explode in front of the furnace. And nobody sheds a tear. They just pick me up and put the rest of me inside the furnace. and wash in front of the furnace.
God.
I didn't want to mess. Oh, shit.
Such is the way of the cleanup.
Damn it! I just want to clean. No body part, you bastard.
My connection's really bad. I don't think I can play anymore.
Oh, okay, Alex. Wait, don't try to get the feet in the blood. Wait. Oh, God, God damn it.
I
need water. Stat.
That was like a 20-second delay here.
You're a 20-second delay.
Alright, let's get rid of some more of these presents here.
Okay.
What is this thing?
Do we want, this knight?
That was... We don't want anything. 20 seconds. Shit. I will talk to you guys in the morning and hope this is better.
Alright. See ya, Alex.
See ya, man.
Well, wait. Why did I get, like, all, like, hazy for a second there?
Lost a good man that day.
Okay, so the TNT definitely does not go in that box.
Can you even get on the table? I don't think you can.
Yeah, you can. You just have to, like, jump out of the bit. I got on it.
Okay. Did you get that blood up there?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, is there any other...
I don't see any.
I think this is actually good. I mean, we gotta get like the shotgun shells and everything, but
you wanna just like start picking up the little stuff?
Yeah, let's just get a like a giant bucket and just like put everything in it.
Yeah, if you wanna, yeah, get one. Yeah, there you go, out of the machine.
And just put it in like, another room. I'm gonna no.
Could we like put it on the bucket and then put the bucket in the fire?
Yeah.
Okay.
You put everything in the bucket and just put that in the fire, just so we don't like keep going back and forth.
Apparently, one of this elf's name was Happy Stickles. Ooh.
You got some blood on your feet. Oh, well. Oh. If something falls over, just left click again, it'll fall back up.
Oh.
Happy
Oh, no! Run!
Oh, God, TNT!
It was lit coming out of the machine.
That's a dick move. That's a dick move.
Like, it was just like...
No, I picked something up that I thought was something else, and I put it into the fireplace.
That's such a dick move, though. Alright, since this is too big, I'm just gonna put it in there by itself. Holy shit, I knocked everything over.
What are you doing? Stop! What are you doing in my room? What the fuck did you...
If it's just a present, just put it in there.
Please, get out of my room.
I'm not sure what happened.
Get out of my room.
It's glitching out.
Get out of my room. Leave.
Oh, we lost some thingies. We lost some USBs. Go back in. What happened? Come here. What happened to the lid? I think we like lost the lid.
With all that TNT, that wouldn't surprise me. What a load, disposal bins. Oh god damn it!
It spawned a body part.
A bunch.
Damn. Here, let me get a bucket.
Oh.
Here, I'll bring a bucket over.
I didn't think about this.
Let's just start getting rid of these like wooden crap too, just so it's not in the way. Or just jug me with a machete. That's cool too. Can you not? Could you not? There's like an Uzi over here with like a knife at the end. Oh, wow, look at that. Hey, Steven, look at this gun.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that already. That is weird. That's some Halo-esque shit.
Put this on the table.
Okay,
All right, let's see.
Okay, please nobody knock me over. I'm coming with a bin full of body parts.
Santa's okay. Ghost of Christmas.
Now walk nice and slow. All right, there we go. Then that was satisfying. Mission accomplished.
I turn up. Okay, so what do you think we should do about these TNTs?
God damn it!
Maybe stick to TNT because there's a couple over here. We do have to kind of get rid of them.
Is there a place for them?
It'd be the fireplace, honestly. But that's gonna cause an explosion.
You sure there isn't anywhere else we can put them?
I don't think so.
It's really weird.
I've seen like some people play the game, but I haven't seen this entire
thing. Where they put the TNT?
I think they put it in the fireplace.
That is me on every Christmas morning ever with the Nerf gun.
Speaking
of, shoot your eye out, kid. What?
I was gonna say not a Nerf gun, but I got a new BB gun. It's like a revolver. Actually, has like bullets in it.
Oh.
It's Buddha.
I was thinking about buying one a long time ago, but then like I never played airsoft with my friends, so I figured I wouldn't buy it. But like now I have money and like I kind of want to buy like an airsoft revolver, CO2 powered.
That's exactly what I have, actually.
Oh, how much was
Shorty
it?
Shorty Tickler. It was $60.
Oh, no,
revolver alone. I got 5,000 like BB, like white BBs.
Uh huh.
And then I got like the biggest CO2 thing I had. That came with like $100.
BBs are rather cheap.
Yeah.
I was
just low.
I was looking for like a full metal one.
like Full Metal BB? I'm not sure about those.
No, no, like
it could shoot them. The one I have, but
no, the casing of the sorry.
I got Full Metal.
Oh God, it's possessed.
What?
Wait.
Let's just make sure everything's cleared. It's like
oh
a sack.
God. I'm still really confused as to what the hell this game actually is.
You have to clean a mess. Every action game like you ever see, like you wonder what happened. Oh, what? Well, how's the stuff get clean? Well, we're the guys who clean it up.
I see.
I believe that's actually like legit the premises of the like the game.
Oh God damn it! I need a.
Huh. Jig. Okay. So you're going over there for now. You go there. And then you go there. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Some broken bottles.
Wooden.
It's.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God, get the fuck.
Oh, shit.
What is that?
Yeah, like I said, the thing sometimes spawns body parts.
Cause it's a bitch.
Oh no. Oh no.
Fire in the hole.
What?
It fucking killed me. I got an achievement.
What the?
Requisition a new place replacement janitor with the use of TNT. Thanks, Steven, I'm fucking dead.
Wait. The careless work ethic of your predecessor led to their death, shaming the company. We require that you use the substitute filled to the opening immediately. Perform your duties in accordance with the company guidelines, regulation to be replaced. Performance will be evaluated at the end of the workday. Are we timed on this?
I don't think we're timed.
Oh, we are so being timed.
Great, my bits are everywhere.
Yeah, there's shit everywhere, dude.
Can somebody get a box? Like, I don't want to, like, get my...
I can just try once I get that in there. I just don't know how I exploded, of all things. I'm gonna put the... Cause... Oh, shit. I'm gonna hit that back.
I'm so glad we still have the radio.
Thank God for that.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Did you get a splooge of body bits?
Yep.
Yep. Oh, yeah, you wanna put my old self in one of these boxes?
I mean, can you help?
Yeah.
Dear God. I saw your lifeless eyes look in my face.
Having fun there?
No.
No, I'm talking about Steven. He's like playing with the radio. Oop, oop.
I think I might go grab some snacks.
Like we're done breathing. Fine.
Oh God, my legs.
It's like a one in.
Forgot test. About my legs.
My leg. My leg. Can you crouch? I don't think you can.
No, you can't.
Okay. Can't crouch. Jump.
Put him in the other box. Oh, okay. Never mind.
That'll fit. Oh God! Oh God!
Wait, I'll get a bucket. Hold on.
I actually do need a bucket.
Did I just spill that?
Yeah, I have blood on my feet. I don't have any more.
I'm gonna put it right over here.
Okay. Please stop. Please. Please.
What?
This thing's jittering.
Hey, it's new mind.
Just want to grab you? Please. Stop. I can't move this thing without it jittering all over the fucking place. Can
Wait,
you get that
hit?
One? I can't do it. The game's being
It didn't like you?
No.
That one's going to be a mess.
What?
Oh God.
Okay, I'm trying to move it, but it just like faded out of existence for me, and then I got it back. I'm just gonna put it right here, wait for that one to burn. Please don't fall over. Please, I don't want it to. Okay. Well, we gotta clean up my body now.
Wait, where's yours?
Right here.
Oh, great.
Get the presents over here. Okay, that's done. Let's burn this.
You want me to get another box?
Yeah, you might as well.
Actually, that's have one over here. Hold on.
Hello.
Hey. All right, we're cleaning up Dylan's body now. We got mine. That was a chore. Yeah, I got. Oh wait, Dylan, I have a. Hold on. Let's get the body parts first. I feel like it'll just.
My mop is still dirty. I will put that away.
You have a bucket over here.
Okay.
I'm grabbing presents too. Fuck these things.
Oh, that's a dirty bucket now.
I hear my legs. They're like my lower body, torso thing, whatever.
There's your new bucket.
I don't think that's fitting.
Oh.
I can't grab my hand.
Yeah, I know. That hand is doesn't want to go in.
Steven, can you grab my hand?
Sorry?
It's over here. There's a hand on the ground. Can you grab it? By the side of the box.
What?
Right here.
I don't see it.
Okay, maybe it's in the box and it's like glitching out.
Oh, try to move the box.
Let's...
Oh, yeah.
That works, yeah. Can you just get that?
It was in the box for me.
Is that all my body?
I think so, yeah. I think it's all cleaned up.
Well, this room is. So, toss in the fire.
What I'm gonna try and do is just, like, miscellaneous crap on the floor. I'm just gonna put up on the table for now so I'm not walking all over it.
Well, I mean... Ooh, there's a revolver.
Damn it.
Ooh. It's empty, but it's a revolver. I'm gonna put that in my special box. Candy cane, you go in the fire. Giant blue present, you can go in the fire too, because fuck Jimmy. Oh yeah, you can fit in there better. Let me just... put you in there. Yeah. Put it in the warm hole.
There's so many footprints in this room.
Shit.
Let me get a... There's also body parts, too.
Yeah, let me make sure this room's clean. Yeah. Oh, no. Door's dirty.
A door's dirty.
I think this room's clean. Yep, this room has nothing in it.
Goodness, okay.
This room has a little bit of stuff in it, I think. Just basing it off the sniffometer. Okay, it's like over here.
The MacGyver.
No, I think it's talking about this room.
Is it above me? Because it's saying, like, there's
okay,
a lot of
like,
dirty...
letter room
is
a little dirty, I think.
Can you clean that? Is that supposed to be dirty?
Dylan, come up here.
Well, I know stuff up there, but I was, like, looking down here. Oh, God, what the fuck? Is in that body. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, you bitch. God damn it.
Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit.
What do you mean shit? This bucket's empty. We don't need an empty bucket. Okay, what the...
Is that an eyeball?
It's an iPad.
It's a very bright iPad.
Why did I die?
What'd you do?
Why did I die?
You died? Did you keel over from old age?
I touched you and I fell over dead.
Wait, where's your body?
Oh, right next to the bucket.
Hey, which one?
Or the biohazard one.
I don't see you.
Oh, there's some blood right here. Okay. Yeah, I need this bucket.
Well, my body wasn't left behind, so whatever, I guess.
What's the queen?
Waste what whatnot. Damn it, the bucket fell. What? Okay. That's being like that.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Wait, I need a mop bucket. I'm gonna take
box.
This.
sure grab the leg. Oh, of course I missed. Of course I missed.
Damn it.
Wait. Okay.
Okay. I still need to get the torso and then the head, I think. Oh no, I put the head in there. What did I forget? That was the other arm. That's stuck in the wall. I can't grab this. Scratchy sack vest. Okay.
Sure. Scratchy sack vest? Oh my god.
Oh god,
what is this?
Welcome to Team Fortress 2.
It'll be worth the mutilated elves.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go burn this. Okay, if I can stop tracking blood, it'd rather be great. Is this in the... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna grab this, put it in the fire, and just forget about it.
Oh, this elf got impaled on the wall.
Ripperino, pepperino. What, up here? Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
Mess.
Mm-hmm.
Where's a bucket at? Oh, you dick.
Okay. What?
Spilt my bucket.
Mm. Built my spucket.
You're encouraging that behavior.
You're good.
I think I might just have to make a soundbite out of that.
What, you're encouraging that behavior?
Yeah, there was something really golden about that.
Oh, there's blood on the ceiling.
Oh, damn it, I missed an arm.
Oh, don't knock the bucket over, please.
Well, do you know where you put his arms at?
No, I just...
And his sleeveys! This took me like... How old's that joke? Like 20 years?
I have no idea what you just said.
Where does the general keep his armies? In his sleeveys? No?
No.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, God! Why are you bleeding? Stop it. It's everywhere.
I never thought that the walk feature would be so valuable.
I never thought going slow would be so great.
Yeah, I know.
Something Sonic would never say. Son of a bitch! Suck at cleaning.
Are you fucking...
What,
No. The bucket.
I'm trying to clean the fireplaces. Oh, I just getting bloody.
Bucket.
A lot of buckets. I had to clean the fireplace out.
Stumpy Patchfoot.
Ah, oh, their names are so good.
Ah, they are.
What the hell? Oh, there's a little thing in here. We've got Weepy Sockfoot.
Okay. Alright, bloody water coming through. Don't knock me over or I will fuck you.
I missed. Alright, there we go.
How?
Alright, then we got this little patch over here. Got a dead elf.
You're a dead elf.
Toss this wood down. Wood's not gonna really cause much problem.
There's a little more blood on the wall.
I think. Was that gun? It's not a gun. Put that in the box.
Son of a... Okay, it wasn't dirty water. Okay. Yeah, also try not to, like, knock into stuff with elf, like, bits.
I'm just tossing all this, like, stuff that's not gonna get stuff dirty down there.
Yeah, like, if you, like, bump into a wall, it'll get blood on the wall.
Yeah. Although, like, I love how the fact like you can get the fireplace dirty just from like doing one thing.
Yeah.
You think the shotgun shells will like explode unless they've already been shot?
Well, I think they've already been shot if Santa came through.
Ho ho ho, bitches!
Bitches.
I got that wood.
I mean, the only reason for like
my wood in this fireplace and make it toasty.
The only reason for there to be shotgun shells just lying around is if they were used. Mm-hmm. Cranky coin purse.
That's me on a regular basis. Cranky coin
purse. I think I heard him take a screenshot. He's not denying it either.
Nope.
Oh, we got another letter. Mr. Santa, I was good this year, so I won a pony and a bike and a new clarinet, too.
Name.
Timmy Slaybottom.
Okay, Squidward. Oh.
Squidward wants a pony and a...
This isn't a toy. I thought this was a toy.
Oh, that's a half a toy. You need the batteries for it.
Oh, I got that everywhere, I'm sorry.
God damn
Fuck
it.
You, Timmy!
Okay, can somebody do me a favor?
You need a bucket?
I do need a bucket. I'm in the other, like, the other room.
Alright.
I got one more letter to read. Oh my god!
Scampy long nose.
Hello, Mr. Santa. I don't want any more stupid books again. You must give me the new Ultra Mega Water Blaster Assault Cannon, all in caps. And I want the big XX5 one, so it will be bigger than Kenny's one. I'm gonna fill it with acid, with an S, from my daddy's shop and spray down old Mrs. Crouch's car. That'll teach her for calling the cops again. Now hurry up, Stephen Creeley.
It's MLG.
Fuck you, Creeley.
What is dirty up here?
Is this another letter? This is, oh my god. Santa, my parents say I was good so I could write to you and ask for stuff. So I want the new Super Turbo Race or Jet Racer car with all the extras. Also, I want lots of chocolate in the Y-Pad 8 Dewey Water Patch. Fuck you, Dewey.
Fuck you.
Did you need water? I'm sorry, I completely
No, Steven got it for me.
Okay, where's another one? So, you know, go fuck yourself.
Steven, okay, thank you.
Hmm.
I appreciate it, thanks.
Okay, so there's still some stuff up here, apparently.
Yeah, I saw that.
If you're coming back in here, you can, like, take some of this extra shit and just, like, I think I have, like, all the blood and body parts out of here. I'm trying to just get the blood and body parts, and then we can just like go through and.
I just dropped that shotgun shell. Where...
Oh, there's so many dead elves.
There's one right here.
Oh god.
Yeah, that's why the one dropped. Let's do a. There's something up here.
Oh hey.
Oh, it's railing.
Can you take this dirty one?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. I think actually, it's like this.
I spilled it. I fucking spilled it.
Wait, I can help you out. My mop's pretty clean. Okay. Yeah, honestly, if you want to come in this room and just start like taking like.
Oh, I'm tracking
out,
blood. I'm.
Don't track blood in here, but I think like it's there's no like blood or body parts in this part of the room here.
I meant upstairs. I have blood on me somehow.
You okay there, bud? Okay?
I pulled out my sniffer tool and I sniffed your bucket to fall over.
I sniffed the fuck out of it.
God damn it.
Okay, the fun part is going to be getting the... Well, I should have started down here. Oh, this is going to be horrible. Oh.
Okay, I'm going to come back up here and double check. I'm gonna just toss
no.
out presents.
No,
You're right.
We're good.
Fucking
We're
good.
Hell.
Okay, okay.
Oh, good. Oh, goody, goody. Body parts. Exactly what I wanted.
It's so annoying.
I think I'm tossing them down okay, like probably right in front of the fireplace.
God, have we really been playing this for an hour?
I mean, how have we not been playing this for an
it's
hour?
Not playing, it's working. Oh my god, this elf looks like Woody. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry.
What? Oh, okay. That box is freaking the hell out.
There's not a gun I'm gonna put in the box.
You may try and get it over there?
If you want to take it out, like you can, because I'm literally afraid of that box.
All right, let me clear your path.
I might have littered it downstairs a tiny bit.
Why do you throw away all the presents?
They're for little kids.
Fuck the little kids.
Well, I'm just gonna record that.
Like, oh, really? Can be like that? Like, oh, he means like putting in the what?
Whenever you get arrested. I'm gonna be sure to send that into like Channel 4 Action News.
Channel 4
you have fuck the little kids.
Fuck the little kids.
And I'm gonna like add a bunch of filters to it so it sounds like it was in a call. I like to fuck little kids.
This is a call.
Okay, I'm tracking blood.
I'm gonna filter so it's like it's in a call, but it actually is. I think I threw everything downstairs while I was up here. Nope, for our chair. For our little chair.
God damn it.
Okay. I don't see anything else up here. I think it's all clean up here. Okay, we're good upstairs. Oh, nope. Wait.
Damn it.
I think we're good now.
God, you guys throw away everything. It upsets me.
What, the presents and the chairs? I just threw it down here.
I was trying to keep them I would put them back on the tables.
Yeah, I was trying to set up the chairs too.
I need.
This gets in the way eventually. Oh, there's another letter. Oh, this is a Timmy sleigh bomb, dude. I thought that burnt this.
Okay. This part might actually take two people. Because there's like a narrow hallway leading down into the stable. And like, trying to take any body parts through the hallway pretty much gets blood everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if like I need to put a box, and also like there's blood all over the ground. I don't know if I need to put a box down there and have somebody like carry it out.
I'm gonna get these bottles, and I think these are considered dirty. I'm not sure, but I'll make sure over here is
okay. I'm gonna put it at the top of the stairs, and it's like somebody will just. And I'll get my feet bloody, but I'm not gonna leave this area.
Alright.
I'll bring a bucket.
Get in there.
I'm gonna grab this, catchy little arm.
It is a bloody mess down here.
There's some blood on that wall I gotta get. Skull is rubble. Nish.
Oh, I guess this. I'm gonna have to get the reindeer antlers as well. Where'd that go?
Okay, we've got Silky Jingles. Or Jingles.
Oh, sorry. okay. Alright, I think my box is starting to get kind of full. Anybody feel like taking it?
I'm becoming like a teenager girl, just always on her phone and shit. Holy shit, Steven, I don't think we need that many.
You know what, we've gone through a lot, so I think you're wrong.
Alright, well, you want to bring one to John?
And easy. Also, I missed the box. There's a reindeer leg on the ground.
Oh, here's another one, because Steven spawned like 10 of them.
All right, five.
Oh, God. Steven, you want some venison? Venison, whatever it's called? God damn it.
I'm sorry. I turned.
You didn't put the bodies in it. You just put the empty container in.
I'll clean it up, I promise.
It's like spilling a bag of like a chips, and then you put the empty bag in the garbage can, and you leave the chips on the ground.
I'm crying right now.
You're crying.
Once he pointed it out, I had like the moment of clarity where I was like,
Oh no.
Like, I was a 20-year-old man who, like, looked at himself and, like, I made poo-poo.
Somebody take this box for me again.
Give me 1 second, I have to...
I'm coming.
And bring another if you can.
Yeah, of course. Oh, this is getting a bit messy over here.
Okay.
Oh, there's all a right. light.
Okay, I thought I put you in the box, apparently not. Oh, god damn it!
That's better
well,
not
somebody
be.
Missed
that's,
a leg.
That's neat.
Somebody missed a leg over here.
I'm trying to clean up the body parts from the machine right now.
Okay. Don't worry about the machines just yet. They'll make their own mess, and if we tamper with that any further, we'll just make our own mess.
What I think it is.
It's not a meme.
What are we gonna get this time?
Somebody bring me a box.
Yeah. You are hard at work in there, aren't you?
I am trying. The thing is, I don't want to leave down here because it's so bloody that I'll get blood anywhere if I leave. So I figure
yeah.
I'll just do this and then, like.
Dear God. Okay.
Yeah, because I think the room up here is, like, pretty much blood-free. That's why I just didn't want to... Looking back, I should have started down here first and worked my way out.
But I wasn't smart enough to think that would have worked.
I mean, it's better to clean that room so we can step in it.
Yeah, true, but I was just going to, like, start down here and then, like, clean my way out, you know? But, I mean, that either way, I guess, so long as...
I'm going to get the rubble from the room still, because there's still rubble in the room.
Yeah, I didn't get that. I just got the blood and body parts out.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this box here for when we create body parts.
I'm just gonna put the rubble in this one.
God damn it, I missed the fucking box.
Okay, maybe you weren't wrong, Steven. Maybe we did need all these boxes.
Goddamn right.
You're goddamn right. Name I same.
Name I same. Shut the fuck up.
Name I same. You're Heisenberg. You're dud-gam right.
You're rod damn.
You're rod gam dight.
Turns out, putting the rubble in that box was not worth it.
I think I got all the body parts out from down here. If somebody would like to take my box again and potentially bring me a water bucket.
Yeah, you got like 2 water buckets right next to you.
Oh, really? Okay.
Shit.
Are they dirty?
No, they don't look dirty. Here's your,
I think I got all the stuff down there. I don't think I need another box.
Try and find a place to put it down there. And get... That's okay.
Wrong button.
Jesus here. Fucking Christ, Stephen.
What?
There's so many of this stuff.
Trying not to drag the mess up here.
Yeah, I don't want to come out because I know my feet are going to be really bloody.
oh, did I didn't. Alright, I'm going to bring a box of body parts through. Try to make sure I don't bump into anything.
Fuck!
I'll get you another one.
I hit my head off the ceiling and knocked it over. I boo-boo.
I boo-boo. Here.
This is like tactical cleaning.
This is exactly what cleaning the ice cream machine feels like.
God damn.
Did you just spill it?
No, I didn't. I thought
what?
I did.
Wait, what? What? There's like bits and pieces of a door. Oh shit, lag. I know there's like still blood in this room.
Where?
Just like a little bit, not too much.
Is it by the
just like just like a little bit on the walls? I think. I saw a little bit.
Alright, we're getting there. Alright. Did I get any on the walls in here? I can't believe how many elves I had to bring through this like really narrow tunnel and I was like smacking them against the walls.
Oh, did I spill that? I did. Alright.
Body part.
What was that?
Oh, TNT, even better. Spill all the buckets.
Yeah.
Actually, I only spilled one of them.
Spill all but one bucket.
No, I spilled two. My bad. But fortunately, I still have three, so not a bad.
Okay, we have another nappy fun pants. There's another thing we got here. So I'm gonna put that in the thing.
Okay, this bucket is dirty.
Itchy.
Is it okay to bring it through or?
Another gun.
What do you need?
This is dirty bucket.
I can grab that.
You.
Wherever you put it.
I got it.
Okay. I'm gonna probably need more buckets over here eventually. So I have one right now, but there's a lamb blood.
I found my job, and it's bucket maker.
God damn it.
The butcher, the baker, and the bucket maker. The butcher, the baker, and the masturbator. That last one is Alex.
The only one in a solid relationship of all of us, and he is the chronic masturbator.
Welcome to a new world. Okay, we have piney stockings. Penny stockings? Like, pine?
Probably piney.
Piney. I'm gonna put you in.
God damn it, I'm making a mess. Oh, wait, that right, I think bloody.
There's more rubble over here.
Oh, what's it gonna be? Okay, just blood. Just blood.
There's blood in the box.
Oh my god, there's blood in the box. There's blood in the box.
Get him.
Man, there's so much rubble in the room.
There is TNT down here.
There's TNT in the Santa's little workshop up here too, but I'm gonna put that.
Oh, you bet there is.
I actually don't think I might have told you guys a lie. I don't think you actually have to get rid of it.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, I went near it with like the sniffer thing, it didn't go off.
Oh, it didn't go off. I'm gonna take this bucket.
Which one? I
wonder which one. Went blood in it.
Well, it's covered in blood and depression.
Blood and depression.
It's pretty great.
Blood and depression. That could be a band.
Crater, Kratos.
Kratos.
The power of Kratos.
Power of Kratos.
What do I need to clean? This. All right, so we have water buckets for days.
Okay, good. I'm gonna need this. I'm actually getting close to finishing this room up.
Well, you should come up here and see the supply of items I've created.
I don't want to come out of here because I'll track blood everywhere.
Okay.
Once I get it all finished, I will come look. Great.
Oh, I can.
Can you hold it for you?
I got it.
I can turn items.
Yeah, if you press left click again, you can turn them.
Okay.
Holy shit! Do you want to get rid of this one? Kind of.
What?
I can't.
What, this thing?
Yeah, I can't grab it.
Yeah, no, I'm keeping that for when the machines throw fun stuff at us.
Okay. Got another knight. Put him on the table. Or her on top. Oh, fell over. Another gun.
Actually,
I'll put this one on the fire.
Okay, do you guys have any, like, blood on your feet still, or?
I don't think I do.
No.
We have a I have blood on my mop, which I could probably clean up.
That other bucket I think is good.
Nope, it's bad now.
You come first.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Don't spill it anyway.
Oh, oh, oh. I think it's almost done down there. You can go take a look if you want.
Let's see.
I think it's just around the door at the other end, I think. I mean, there's stuff that needs to be pulled out, but like blood and body wise, I think it's pretty good.
Snarky tickles.
John, did you see all the shit I created?
Where?
Up here.
Oh. Oh my lord.
Yeah,
oh my lord.
Yeah, he,
I got the
one. It was science.
So, he's kind of outdone himself, like he usually does.
There's just nothing to do.
We got King Troll over here. I put him on the table. But, let's see.
God damn it.
I don't see anything. Let me pull up the sniffer.
Still.
There's only a little bit over here, yeah.
And there might be some more over. Oh god, there were like little bloody handprints on the wall.
Wimpy Wiggle. Okay, we got one of those. Let's put them near the door.
Wait, is this? Are these like bottles?
Whimsical Tiny Toes.
Yeah.
That's a shotgun shell.
Oh, these are Molotovs. Oh.
Please.
Oh.
And Pixie Jangle Feet.
All right. Okay, I think we got all of the blood out of here. It looks like.
All right, let's put that in there.
Is there any? Do you see any blood like that? Oh wait, I see a little.
You can do the little simper thingy. Make sure.
Is it an actual shotgun?
Mm.
I feel like that's what's actually causing this to go off.
Oh, it's the bucket. It doesn't like the bucket. Okay. Alright, coming through.
I'm just putting all these little things in.
Oh, this room's good. This room is good. Oh, wait.
There's a little bit of stuff in here.
What doesn't it like over here?
I think the Santa hats are bad.
Oh yeah, because they came off our corpses. Because we have them on top of our helmets.
Okay.
Is it the guns they don't like?
I think they don't like the machetes either. Or the guns.
It's not saying anything about the guns over here.
Something over here.
But there's something in the room.
In this corner. Or maybe it's like on the other side of the room? Or no?
I don't see anything in my sniffer over here.
Like blood or something that we missed? Oops.
I don't think knocking the bottles over is gonna help though. Just toss it. Oh, wait, there's something. Something over here. Maybe the rubble? I don't know.
So wait, did you guys get all the blood out from upstairs?
Mm-hmm.
I think we did.
I haven't even been up here until now. It actually looks decent.
Oh no. That's my room. That's my room. This is my.
Don't look.
I'm just
don't
gonna.
Don't come in, Mom.
I'm just gonna give you this and.
Just gives you the box and walks away.
Can I get a bucket too?
Yeah.
And some. Oh Jesus.
Oh, maybe it's.
You made a new one, and there's like 40,000 over here.
Sorry, it was force of habit. Why does this sniffer thing look like a penis?
Maybe it's a penis. That's what your penis looks like.
Doesn't everybody?
Yeah, yes, of course, John.
Yes, even girls.
Even North Korean girls have penises like that.
Should we burn these?
They were on the wall, you know, like how people hang those?
Yeah.
I don't think they're... I think, I don't know, is this stuff?
Oh, we've got to get all this shit in here.
I'll go to Bach.
Whiny whimper. What's in the box?
Wait, no, there's already a box down there.
Well, no, the flash wrap thing.
Oh.
That's what I was putting in the box.
Yeah, well, there's already a box. There's one down here already. We'll probably need two. Just take it. Don't hurt yourself, though.
I'm gonna die for our sins.
Hey, you wanna get those, like,
Oh, God! No! No!
Well.
Fuck!
Steven, have you...
Damn it!
Dylan discovered the Molotovs.
Yeah, that's what happened in my room.
What the fuck?
I'll go get some water.
There was three sticks of dynamite next to, three Molotovs, and I was, like, trying to pick up the Molotovs. I thought they were just bottles of booze. And, like, one touched the other, and they made a big boom.
Dylan.
What?
There's TNT literally shitting right over here. Do you realize how lucky we got? The Molotovs didn't blow that up.
Oh, wow.
I will, my bad. My bad.
Fine. Wait, there's a shotgun, so I don't put it in your box.
I'm gonna try and take this TNT to a controlled area.
Maybe, like, the starting area?
That's what I was thinking. Put it in a box.
Oh, goddammit. I'm getting blood on the floor. I'm sorry, I got blood on the floor.
I love how eventually, whenever you, like, get too much soot, there's just blood on the wall again.
Yeah, I did that by accident.
God damn it.
Oh.
God damn it.
Help.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, let's do that.
I love me some putas. That's the lost Skyrim Dragonborn shout. Ooh, Disbow!
Where, though? Where?
Okay.
Alright, so there's...
Damn it, it didn't work.
It says there's a lot of stuff here, and I don't see anything. Or is that it's still inside? That might be inside. I never finished up with this. Yeah, that's it.
I think that's sooty.
God damn it.
Did you spill...
Sorry.
I didn't even grab a bucket. We got two left.
What? There's like six left.
I see two on the table.
What table are you looking at?
The table in the middle of the room.
Why don't you look at the table to the left of the room?
Why don't you look at go fuck yourself? Yeah, that's what you want to look at, huh?
I want to look at your ass.
Do you?
You're lying, Morgan.
No, I like your ass.
You're lying, Morgan. You're Morgan lying.
There's still something in this. Oh, duh. Okay, there's still something in here.
Is this eggnog, rash? Throw it out regardless, I guess. Don't want to risk it.
I want to risk the biscuit.
Risk the biscuit. you get all the, what?
Bisque the Trisket.
Actually, there's a little bit of blood in the corner. Yeah.
Oh, there's some in the ceiling.
I thought I got it all.
How are we gonna get that?
We gotta get a chair.
Oh my god, is there anything in here? Okay, wait, let me get this out of here.
Alright, come here.
Whoops.
Alright, somebody, jump on this.
Oh, I think Alex, dude. Not Alex. Fuck! John has got this. God damn it, every time I do it.
Oh, go ahead. Drop me. Jump on it.
Wait, can you, like, straighten it out first? Like, hit left click.
Jump on it. Jump on it. Jump on it.
Touchdown! Jump on it! Jump on it! Jump on it.
Okay, don't knock the water over. Oh, we're so close. Yay!
Shit.
Is there anything else up here while I'm up here? You see anything?
I can't move.
Okay, I think I'm good. Let me get this out of here.
There's still something in the main room. I'm not entirely sure. Let's grab this.
Go ahead. All right. I just your part.
Might have hit the floor with that. I'll just leave that there and wait for it to stop to burn up.
Okay, what is it back here that it doesn't like?
I have no idea. Is something on the ceiling? Maybe it's like some debris or something.
Maybe it's the eggnog for some. Well, it's trash. Whoops. I broke the eggnog.
Oh, shit. What happened? How did you die?
What
the? Did I kill you with the antlers?
Yeah.
Oh my god. No, get me in the fire.
I guess I can just smack myself with the mop.
Okay. What is it not like in this room? It's like over here, so it doesn't like. Is it this thing?
Oh.
Scary red.
Oh,
Dylan,
this.
Dylan, yeah. How much was each one of these packs?
What, the game?
Yeah.
It was an entire set.
Yeah, how much was it per person?
I got this like in total for like $22, I think.
For all of us, or?
Yeah, for all of us, yeah.
That best fucking investment ever.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
I think I've had more fun in this than I would have expected to have in Red Alert 3. This
is
great.
Honestly, I thought this was gonna be so dumb, to be honest. I don't mean to be rude about it, but
I was in the same fucking boat. I just wanted to try it because I knew I would have fun with it anyway. But Jesus Christ!
What is dirty over here?
I have no idea. There's something dirty like in the middle of the room. Might be above us. I wonder if it's on that little pole. Can you see from the first TC?
Oh, we did explode.
Yeah, I'm sure that doesn't help.
There's no binocular setting, so I can't really see if there's blood.
Sandlers might be garbage, actually.
Oh, what's the right-click version of the sniffer? What the heck?
Yeah, I don't know what all that stuff does, to be honest. confuse me.
What's the sniffer?
No, it's three.
It's called the Muck. It's called the MuckGyver.
Dylan likes to call it the sniffer. Well, actually, it does look like it has a nose on the end of it, honestly. A penis.
It's like the like, right click's more precise.
Oh, okay. Left down here still.
Is there another stick of dynamite? Yeah, it is.
Is there a way to dispose of it? Is it considered garbage?
I would.
Oh, sorry. Hold on to your butts.
What's considered dirty? I don't see anything else. I guess we should. Oh, maybe the bottle.
Yeah, I think some of the bottles it doesn't like.
It doesn't like broken bottles for sure.
Don't know. What should we do about, like, the guns and the presents?
If they're not garbage, I guess just leave them.
I think that we should get rid of, like, most of the guns, I guess. I should put some guns in the thing I wanted to keep. I just don't know what it considers dirty for the presents. Okay, something
what is,
like...
What is dirty down in the stable?
Something dirty over here, but I don't see it. Can you move the carpet? Oh, yeah, too easy. Can you broom the carpet? That thing?
Oh, wait. Ah, there's a shotgun shell in there. Damn you, shotgun.
Here's... Is like a board we missed? Or... Oh shit.
Oh, it's dirty.
I don't see anything else, really. Oh, maybe. Oh, wait. Is that blood? Was that really. There's something over here, though. Oh, God!
What?
I didn't even notice this.
What?
There's an elf hanging from, like, the little thing.
Wait, where? Oh, God!
I didn't even notice!
What?
Come in the room. Come over here. We're almost cleaning. Look at this.
Oh.
Well, there's your problem.
I feel like four professionals just came into a room... And, like, that is absolutely something one of them would say, like, well, there's your problem.
God. We should make sure there's no more elf parts.
Where'd you get the broom at?
I found it in my room. It's just sitting there. What does it do?
Maybe it's a crappier version of the, moth.
Maybe it allows you to push things.
Actually, that's true. Maybe, like, instead of putting it in the box.
Like, just push all the rubble instead of picking it all up one at a time. Okay, this room's clear. It was the elf. Down here's good too. Okay, there's something in this room where we were working at. Got a candy cane. I'll need that.
Okay, guys. The stable is completely clean. So nobody go in there ever again.
Yeah, I don't think we really ever really need to go in there. There's a shotgun shell in here. Let me grab that. Burn that up. The gun, burn that up. Something in here.
Oh, kitty. The heck? Mickey.
Just toss this in. Why not?
What the heck? Did he just have like a nightmare? My cat was just like sitting on my bed, like I think asleep or just like napping or resting, and all of a sudden he just goes and just like backflipped off of the bed. Out of the blue. I don't know why. Mickey, you okay? My god.
There's a little bit of blood on the wall over here. Oh, I hit that by accident. No, stop, get out of that, please. There's a little bit of blood there. Okay.
Wash you sin away.
I see something behind here. Present. Crap that guy.
There are anything? Okay, wait. Did somebody come here and tell me? Is there something in this corner? Like right over here? I'm not sure. Like, check your like radar. I'm not. I like how we all come over, like, like pointing these things, like,
We're like the Ghostbusters all of a sudden.
Maybe it's fine. Honestly, I think this room is clean, too, I think.
I think it might be like one thing in it.
I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah, I'm not either. It's been on the other side of the wall, too.
I think, let's just, you want to just call that clean for now? So just nobody go through that way, and, like, just leave it?
I'm just gonna trash all the presents just because...
But the children.
Meh.
Okay, there's something over here.
I don't know if it's like, I don't know if any of them are considered dirty or not.
Oh, I think this bucket might be dirty. Yep, found out the hard way, it was dirty.
That's so much effort we've been. Yeah, this room's good. Nothing else. Wish you got some stuff in this room. Any of these buckets dirty? I don't think so. This might be dirty. Just toss it. It's sensing something dirty over here, but I don't see it.
Alright.
In this corner, like, it's sensing, like, a little dirty thing.
Hold on one sec. Where you at? Upstairs?
No, I'm right over here by the bookshelves.
Mine's not picking anything up.
I'm gonna give, like, a fair reading, like, right here.
Mine isn't. Mine really isn't.
Mine wasn't either. Yeah, Steven, your room looks clean as well.
Thank you.
Did we do it?
If we want to, like, get rid of, like, the... I don't know what... Dear God, dear God. Okay.
I don't see anything.
I think that's a job well done.
Wait, well, how do we, like, how do we win?
Come back over here to where you spawn. There's, like, a little terminal.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I would go to here, I'd click to activate it.
Do we do it?
Yeah, and I would say, I'm proud of my performance, and I'm certain it will meet approval.
So that put me in the office with you as well.
I'm in the office.
Yeah.
Okay, we got cleanliness is godliness. Completely clean all mess in Santa's workshop.
Performance 97%.
Oh.
Damn.
It might have been like the TNT or something. But
there's a rape dungeon.
I don't know if there's you're the only person there. We're just floating.
I'll float you.
Janitors destroy Christmas. Children around the world are crying after a statement released by the Arctic Postal Service stated that due to the tragic events at Santa's workshop and the complete and unsanctioned destruction of festive items and presents by the Restoration Crew employed to clean up, Christmas is canceled. While Christmas may not actually be canceled,
huh.
The delivery of parcels to children across the world is now impossible. There's simply not enough time anymore to thank, thanks to their janitors. Sorry.
Sorry about that, guys.
It was definitely all me. Wait, how come I didn't spawn? How come I'm just invisible? Oh, yeah, I had a click. So I think there's an achievement in the actual game for, like, cleaning up everything. Like, your office isn't a mess at all. Like,